a week before over at StubHub. There was a date already kind of put aside for me to fight a title defense. Just another guy, another opponent, but I didn't want to get one of those easy fights. I wanted something bigger. He's not coming to LA. So he, Adrien Broner don't want to come to LA to face me, so we ended up landing the fight in New York. And I'm fine with that, because New York's been good to me. New York people have shown a lot of love and support to me, too. Would I have liked that fight here? Of course. But so he's not one to come out here for that reason. I understand that, so we landed in New York. I feel confident that, you know, the right punch can really put him down. I mean, he's been down before, so that tells me he can be hurt. And if I catch him with the right punch and hurt him, and I see the opportunity to stop him, I'm going to jump on that opportunity.